Awards, another achievement for the Philippine movie industry. And with this, we are down with the last award for the evening. And this is for the much anticipated Movie Actress of the Year.
This is the dream of every actress, a star trophy. And the roster for our Movie Actress of the Year is very remarkable. Let us watch the powerful performances of our actresses for the year.
For Movie Actress of the Year, Gina Alahar, Monday First Screening.
Gusto mong ipamukha sa akin na hindi ako karapat dapat na magkaroon ng kasama sa buhay.
Nora Ono, yeah.
Roman ako! Patayin mo ako! Papatayin mo ako!
Catherine Bernardo, A Very Good Girl. Sharon Cuneta, Family of Two.
Nasaktan ako.
Ma, usap naman tayo.
Hindi ako tanga.
Ma, alam ko naman yun. Hindi ko naman iniisip yan sa'yo.
Pero doon sa ginawa mo, parang gano'n lang.
Ay de las Alas, Litrato.
Yung litrato ng anak ko at yung apo ko, hindi ko na matandaan kung saan ko nakilala.
Alessandra De Rossi, What If?
I don't even know how to take care of anything or everything. Just don't deserve to be in any relationship.
Gladys Reyes, Apat.
Isa ako magsampang kaso.
Marian Rivera, Rewind.
May pa talaga ako.
Pero, paano ako?
Alam mo yung pag-aramdam na gusto ko muli mabuhay?
Maricel Soriano, In His Mother's
Arms. Gusto ko kasi, kung mo pwede, hindi ko pwede gawin para sa anak ko.
And Vilma Santos, Ryan Matthew and Matthew.
Aray! Ilang beses ko ba sinabi sa iyong kaya ko? Rumo ka talaga.
First time in awards history, we got a triple tie for our movie actress of the year. Congratulations once again to Ms. Nora Honor, Ms. Vilma Santos, and Ms. Maricel Soriano.
Helping us, guiding us, along with Boyan De Leon, every aspect of making this movie possible. Her many years of experience and dedication in her craft and support in this industry has really helped us make this film successful. We are forever being grateful to her and Boyan for taking the risk in accepting our movie project. We at JJ Productions, as a new producer, appreciate this kind of award-giving body in recognizing our efforts, hard works, and financial risk. Hence, we will continue to produce more movies in order to support this industry. Thank you so much to the men and women behind PMPC Awards, and more power to you. I would like to take this opportunity also to thank my partners, Rajan and Kay, and our EP Red Rahina Magno, who's not here also tonight, she's out of town. And to all men and women behind making, tirelessly work for making this movie possible. Thank you so much to all our stars and supporting actors. We appreciate you all. Ati V, congratulations for this third Best Actress Award in our movie, When I Met You in Tokyo. You really deserve it and get well soon. Thank you, Lord. Nagpapasalamat po ng taos puso si Ate B sa patuloy na pagbibigay po ng pugay sa kanyang craft. Hindi po siya nakapunta ngayong gabi pero malaking pasasalamat po sa mga bumubuo ng PMPC. Salamat po sa recognition na ito. Thank you very much. And
ng karangalan na binigay sa akin ngayong gabi. Nais ko lang po magpasalamat si Paz sa ating Panginoon na ito ngayon ay hindi pa rin ang pinakabiyahan. At siyempre ay ito na ang mga mahal sa buhay. Hindi dahil sa kanila. Siguro walang moro ko talaga sa akin. Ano, hindi pwede ko manalay pa naman. Umaga, congratulations.
What a night! This 40th edition of the Star Awards for movies is really for the books. History at its finest.
At muli, congratulations po to all of our nominees and winners. You have made all of us proud in the industry. You brought back to life in every cinema ang ating mga peligo ng Pilipino. We are on track again.
I love it. We are on track. Thank you to the Philippine Movie Press Club for this annual tradition of the Star Awards. Thank you to our producers, our mommy, Tessie Celestina Howard, our favorite of Airtime Marketing Philippines Incorporated, and Sir Vince Mariano of Precision Digital. A big shout out to our director, one of her favorites today, Eric Kizon. Big shout out to Eric. You also have made everyone proud right here.
Thank you to all our filmmakers who never gave up, whatever the challenges we have faced, and continue to make beautiful movies. The industry is being alive again.
Guys, follow niyo sa camera.
And of course, we will never forget to thank our moviegoers who are the local cinema's lifeblood. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat as we start TMPC's countdown to the golden year of Star Awards.
10 years, nandang. To God be the glory, and this has been the 40th Star Awards for movies. Good night.